Hey fam, okay. I'm wearing this swimsuit at night because I am packing and I'm trying to get all of my clothes packed except for the outfits I'm gonna wear tonight and tomorrow to travel in. So I had on this bathing suit earlier. It didn't get wet. I didn't go in the water. So I'm literally trying to pack every other piece of clothing that I brought. So here's my situation. Lord. But yeah, I'm trying to get all of my clothes in my bigger suitcase. And like my liquor. I have 4 bottles of liquor to pack. And then I'm gonna get my shoes and toiletries and stuff in the smaller one. So I have these bags. I bought them from Amazon. I don't know if I've showed you guys on any previous trips, but this is the Montian, I believe that's how you pronounce it, wine bottle protectors. And I don't buy wine, I buy liquor. And I slipped them inside. So, bing, bang, boom. It keeps them safe. It's really rugged. And has bubble wrap on the inside, but it's really strong plastic. And then I just pack my bottles in between clothes or beach towels, make it really tight. And fingers crossed, they don't break. I've never had one break inside one of these. So far, so good. And I've been using them for over a year. So that's what I'm doing. Later on tonight, we have a pajama jammy jam party in about an hour and a half. So I'm gonna try to get packed in the next hour and get my stuff outside in the hall by 11. So the carnival staff can pick it up. Okay. I am on my way to the pajama jamming jam. Got on my PJs, my little one piece PJs. And yeah, I'm gonna go have some fun as soon as the elevator comes. By the way, I don't have my contacts, so I don't know if I'm in focus because I can't see shit.
There are some other folks that supported us with their finances and telling folks about it and bringing their friends and family. So when I call your name, if you can come up, we have a small token of our appreciation for you. Brandy Haynes, Brandy Haynes. Thank you. Thank you for your support since day one.
That's Bill's Mafia right there.
So once again, thank you so much for your support. We really do appreciate you all. You just don't know.
And we just want to thank you all for supporting us for 5 years. Hope you've enjoyed them all. We've had a ball. And let's stay in the moment. Let's stay in the moment. Let's not destroy this moment, please. Let's stay in the moment.
We want safe.
Bye.
mess everywhere. People pissing on the stage, you know they just don't care. I can't take the smell, can't take the noise. Got no money to move out, I guess I got no choice. Rats in the front room, roaches in the back, junkies in the alley with the baseball bat. I tried to get away, but I couldn't get far, cause a man with a touch of repossessed my car. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. Like a joke sometimes, it makes me wonder.